What happens when you Google these images? And it's pretty clear that church is meant to be a building. You Google church, that's what pops up. Pictures of a mosque. Pictures of a synagogue. What happens when you Google these images?